major construction project on the Interstate I-83 interchange at Route 581.
Yeah, it's a two-year project that will impact thousands of motorists who travel through that area. Let's go to our morning reporter, Ann Shannon. She joins us live with all the details. Ann?
Well, good morning to you, Lori and Jerry. That's right. This is a major construction project, and it'll have a pretty big impact on tens of thousands of motorists and residents in this area. So tonight, PennDOT is holding a meeting here at Cedarcrest High School to talk about exactly what's going to be going on here. This is Fritzi Schreffler with PennDOT. So talk to me a little bit about the scope of this project, if you will.
Well, it's going to affect commuters through 581 and 83, whether it's north and south, depending on which, you know, day they're going during the construction project.
And this is an ongoing project. You've just started the very beginning. How long will this take to complete?
It's about a two-year project, but we're hoping that as time goes on, people will see that what we're doing is actually making a difference to ease the congestion.
A lot of people have a lot of questions, some concerns about how this is going to impact them. So you guys have decided to address that by having a meeting tonight.
Right. We don't hold a public meeting for every project, but something that's going to have this major an impact, because it's going to involve closing ramps and adding some lanes and things to 83. It's more important for us to be able to let the public ask questions, get an overview, see visuals of what will happen.
So who should come to this meeting this evening, 7 o'clock here at Cedar Cliff High School?
Well, obviously the residents of this area want to be here, but anybody who is commuting through this area, local businesses, whatever, because even if you live in other counties, if you drive through this area, it's going to be some big changes at some point. So we really want you to know as much as you can.
Well, we thank you so much for joining us this morning. Again, that meeting tonight, 7 o'clock here at the high school. And as you heard, anybody can come, because this is going to impact so many people in this area. That's the story from here. We'll send it